As a proud graduate of the Honolulu Boy Choir, I am so excited about this. I'm joined by Kaimi. Kaimi, aloha and good morning.
Good morning.
And we have the beautiful guys behind us. They're going to be singing for us in a bit. But there's an event that's happening this holiday season. And I got to say, the holidays doesn't start until the Boy Choir is singing. Their voices are great. Where can people catch you guys coming up?
Well, we have our annual Christmas concert at Central Union Church on December 20th. It starts at 6:30 p.m. There's no admission charge. Tons of wonderful performances going to happen. Henry Kapono, the Samoan Gospel Herald, a whole bunch of other people are going to come and share their talents with us. Halau Kawaili'ula will be there, so we're super excited. And it's our 40th anniversary, so you got to come down and see us.
I got to ask you, Saturday. Being part of a Hawaii tradition, 40 years, what's it like for you? I mean, you're connected with these guys, and as a graduate, you see the kids that have gone through the program and come back. What's it like for you?
It's amazing, you know, to have been so impacted by this organization, to come back and be a part of it now, to see these young men grow up and make an impact in their community with their families. It's a wonderful organization, and we're going to have a great time.
A great time. So get down there. We'll have all that information. And real quick, if you're a parent out there and you maybe want to have you be part of this, what's the process? Where can they go? How young can they start actually joining this group?
596-SING is the phone number, and around 7 is the age that we start taking boys. We've taken boys younger than that, but about 7 years old is a good age, and we'll audition kids up until 12 or 13. So give us a call, 596-SING, and it's free. I mean, there's no tuition. This is a free organization, so if you're looking for something for your young boy to do, this is a great opportunity.
And as a product of it, again, the confidence that you gain, not only for singing, but just in public, it's amazing. Exactly. All right, let's get these boys singing.
All right,
thank you so much.
Thank you.
Let them take it away.
All right, thanks.